It's been an exposure to get out of the normal engineering, have fun.
Starting with the basics of rhythm and how to read rhythm on sheet and what does that mean. Me playing a string instrument for years but not actually reading rhythm, it's a very nice exercise and a lot of fun.